your face up to it, it'll go black. So you don't press anything, and when you take it away, it'll realize that.
Now you know I have a fear of heights.
And you're looking at it.
Oh my goodness.
It'll go back to where you can see the screen.
Yeah, this will never happen.
Trying to dial and it's not ringing, and so I pull it away, and all of a sudden it's like dialing.
Okay, let's do something else.
What's the matter?
Yeah. I couldn't walk out there.
But this one, I mean, this phone's a lot smarter than
that one.
That phone, correct.
He's got a few
Takes,
newer
yeah.
stuff.
Push that button.
Yeah,
push it again.
You can't answer, just come back.
Push it again. That's 3 times 6.
There's not.
Six.
Most smartphones nowadays don't.
Oh!
The way they are. I mean, the flip phone.
I don't like that.
Simple, but the smart
hey, he's a big one.
Thing they do. They thought, well.
Woo!
You can go online and learn.
That's it. Keep going out.
Manufacturers thought. So, I mean, you could also. What we told a lot of customers to do is go on YouTube.
Whoa!
Tips and tricks. For Galaxy 7, and then
close the door.
Everything about that phone.
He's nice.
He almost got me.
What'd you jump for?
Maybe I should have taken.